Now, it is always best to write your own posts, but I know when you start, you can feel lost. It is a daunting task. So what I want to do is show you a way where you can find top performing posts in your industry. I'm not saying to copy the post. Please do not copy the post, but use them as an idea, rewrite the post, and that should help you quite a bit. Okay, so to find killer posts, and as I said, do not copy these posts and do not use this all the time, but if you're new, this is just a good way of finding an interesting topic of posting about. I have this little short code that I would leave next to the video. If you're watching this on YouTube, I'm so sorry, you'll have to jump into this course. I'll leave the link below the video in order to get that. But in any case, you will simply go to the video, or I think it's below the video that I've left this code for you. Copy the code, go to your group, and you'll see at the back of the URL, you will just add this group after code and you will press enter, and it would find all the visual storytellers. Now, visual storytellers are people that tell the best stories. There we go, and you will see these are all the people. You see this little badge next to the person, means they are a visual storyteller. This here is a rising star, means they are posting quite often in the group. Another visual storyteller. So you can just click on see the seven recent posts. Give it a couple of seconds to load, and you can start scrolling down, and you can see what they have posted about. Here's a quick tip for affiliates getting angry or sad over the lost leads. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, you see there? This is a very nice post. Okay, so far it's only received six comments. But what I'm trying to say is that this person knows what to post about. And you can just make a couple of quick notes. As I said, please do not copy the post, but read through the post, make a couple of notes, and write the post in your own words. That should go down pretty nice.